Now next we see part 358. Find the square root of the following. This will come under 2-mark question. And this question will come under 5-mark question. Very very important question also. Now this can be written as root of, as usual, x power 6 means you can write x cube whole square. Then this one also 1 by x square. This is the last one. You can write in the last 1 by x cube whole square. So this is after form a square. Inga minus parana minus 2ab. Minus 2. For a you can write x cube. Then for b so you are writing 1 by x cube. And this one b square. So a square minus 2ab plus b square. So you can cancel x cube. So you are getting minus 2. So this is after form a minus b whole square. So in the place of a, x cube. In the place of a, x cube, minus. Since it is minus, you are writing minus. In the place of b, 1 by x cube. Here a equal to x cube. Then b equal to 1 by x cube. So x cube minus 1 by x cube whole square. This is of the form a square minus 2ab plus b square. Now root and square cancel out. No? So modulus of x cube by 1 by x cube. This is very very important question. Many times coming in under 2-mark question. Now come to the second, the third one. You have to find the square root of first one and second one and third one. Now you split it as multiply by the minus 12. Then add or subtract means minus 1. Here the coefficient is 1. For this you can write 4, 3. Many times we told you, in the middle term the end sign is good. That sign should be taken for greater number. 4 is greater number. So you have to use the middle term sign for greater number only. So here you are writing minus. So write minus. Now minus into minus plus. Minus into minus plus. So you just write in the denominator by 6x. Here also 6x. You take 2 tables. So 2, 3. Then 3 table means 1, 2. So the answer for this 3x minus 2, then 2x plus 1. So I take and write the answer here. 3x minus 2, then 2x plus 1. The same 3x minus 2 one more time should come this side also. Now multiply 3 to the 6. Then add or subtract means get minus 5. So if you multiply you are getting plus 6. In the middle minus 5. So for this you can take minus 3 minus 2. Minus 3 minus 2 minus 5. If you multiply you are getting plus 6. Then divide 3x into your 3x. So you can cancel this one time. So this is equal to x minus 1, then 3x minus 2. Now take and write the answer. X minus 1, 3x minus 2. Give 3x minus 2. Here also 3x minus 2. So either one more time, that side should come. Give 2x plus 1 will come. Now multiply by minus 2. Add or subtract means minus 1. You write minus 2, then plus 1. Minus 2 plus 1, minus 1. If you multiply, you are getting minus 2. So divide by 2x. Here also 2x. 2 to cancel again over one time. So x minus 1. You get 2x plus 1. So you take and write 2x plus 1. So S minus 12. So we are very confident with the answer. Definitely all these are correct only. Because 2 times it is repeating. 3x minus 2, 3x minus 2. So whole square. Then 2x plus 1. Here also 2x plus 1. So we write it in the whole square form. Then x minus 1 whole square. So root square in a row. Cancel by row. So write the answer as 3x minus 2. Then x minus 1. Then 2x plus 1. Write in the modulus. So this is very very important question. You kindly go through it. In that way, in any term for the same factor should come here also. So then only the sum will be correct. Thank you.